you?
I'm TJ.
TJ. Okay, nice to meet you, TJ.
Hello my friends from the Philippines, it's Alex here again, and today I just decided to take a ride through the streets of Manila. I'm also planning to have my lunch soon, and after that I think I'll just take a walk in Rizal Park. So stay tuned and let's go. The weather today is quite sunny, and I think it's about plus 35-36 degrees Celsius, which is really hot. And I think it wouldn't be the best idea to walk around the city during this time, unless you're somewhere in the park.
It's kinda noisy here, but yeah, this is the fastest way to get to the point.
And here is the memorial clock. I felt that common people have waited long enough for their turn, for their day to come. That day is here, and it comes not a moment too soon on the centennial of the birth of Filipino freedom. President Joseph Estrada, 1998. Okay, let's go.
Hello, man. Just selling ice cream. What do you have? What flavors? Oh, lots of flavors here. Wow. What is this one? Whoa.
45.
The same. And this?
50.
Hello, hello, ice cream. Okay. Thank you, man. So let's try Halo Halo ice cream. Oh, it's really hot today, really hot. And by the way, this is Manila Ocean Park here. Very huge park. Hello!
It's already temporary closed there.
Oh, closed?
I want to enter about it.
No, I just only want to sit somewhere and eat my ice cream.
Yeah. You go to there. You
okay.
To go to
thank you, man. Apparently it's closed there. So anyway, I'll sit over there. Oh, kind of hot, really. Okay, let's try. Hello, hello. Okay. Just look at this. Mm.
so good.
Okay, time to have lunch. Just look at this, so what I ordered.
I guess somewhere is fire. So yeah, just look at this.
It's a noodle soup. Looks very delicious. And here, I don't know what is this one. Wow. Yeah, you can see it. And pineapple juice.
Give it a go. Very delicious. Wow. Let's try this one. This. It's kind of sweet and spicy at the same time. But yeah, it's very delicious.
And this is Rizal Park, my friends, also known as Luneta Park. It is a historical urban park located in Manila, Philippines. And by the way, it is also considered as the largest urban parks in Asia, covering an area of 58 hectares. Rizal Park is not only a popular destination for tourists, but also serves as a significant venue for various events and activities, including rallies, concerts, and cultural festivals. Actually, it holds a very special place in the hearts of Filipinos as a symbol of national pride and heritage. So, my friends, if you are interested in history, culture, nature, or simply looking for a relaxation escape within Manila, Rizal Park is definitely worth a visit. It's really a place where you can immerse yourself in the Philippine heritage, enjoy outdoor activities, and appreciate the beauty of the surroundings.
Rizal Park. So beautiful here.